no action has been taken.
So with regards to that, we have already received a letter from PSC, survey number 130/1, where they have given four numbers of the vehicles, and accordingly that letter was placed in the last panchayat meeting, and we are proceeding on it. We are taking action on that. First, we have joint site inspection with the police department, and accordingly we
act on it. Just to inform you, to put on record, that since the panchayat has done nothing, the Komlidar went ahead and has got all the vehicles removed.
Yeah, no issue, because it was a communal land. Accordingly, you can have the communal court also.
The second thing is, parking near the panchayat, we have only said that letters have been made.
Yeah.
But there is no result.
No, we are personally following up.
It is how long now? You said that the resolution was taken around 8 months ago.
I know, but so because of some COVID management, we were a little busy for conducting COVID Tikka Utsav.
If we cannot manage what is right in front of panchayat, how will we manage entire village?
No, I will be personally following up that.
Can you put a date to it? By when will this be done?
No, I'll see you like coming month.
So 1 month?
Yeah.
Before we go to all this, this is the first Gram Sabha where after the passing away of one of the ward members, we have not even remembered him in the beginning of the meeting. So, I just want to put that on record. Migrant residents.
No, at the end of the meeting, we will...
It has to happen at the beginning, not at the end. Migrant residents. When you talk about migrant residents, do you have any record of how many rooms are kept on rent? Because if you don't have our own records, it is pointless asking the police station to provide us with how many migrants live here if we do not know how many houses in our village are given on rent. I think that record we have to maintain at panchayat level before we force police station to do something. Secondly, it is not police station outpost, it is Saligaon police station. That is, we are not under the jurisdiction of Kalangut police station, we are under the jurisdiction of Saligaon police station.
It is going to Saligaon police station outpost.
Correct. So, it is not outpost, it is a proper police station with a PI manning it. Then the revision of house tax, nothing you have said about that. When, by when will it be done?
Coming financial year, because we cannot do any assessment.
Okay. Now you have said also that people have not provided the assessment forms.
Yeah.
You have to do that first.
But that process has to be done systematically.
How long will it take?
No, coming financially, I cannot decide it now.
Okay. Then information about Gram Sabha meeting. Resolution was taken that information will be provided well in advance. I don't think people, can you see the number here?
No, we have given notice prior, the end is prior.
How have you
announced? Announcement is also made in the
in the churches, but the churches are also under
and
pandemic.
I think we have room on rickshaw also for the announcement.
I don't think, can anyone, who has heard the rickshaw? How many of you have heard the rickshaw?
Rickshaw went once.
So I can see only about 10% of this public has heard the rickshaw. So I think some improvement needs to be done.
We take their point
into consideration. Then regarding the guest houses, you said that resolution has been taken to serve show cause notices to the guest houses because they were given provisional license and they are regarding their compliance. What has been done in that matter?
Showcase notice when something illegal is going on, illegal construction.
No. The resolution was taken that those guest houses that have been given a provisional NOC to operate, they are yet to comply with all the permissions and then they will get their permanent NOC. Now, how long, what is the validity of that provisional NOC?
Provisional
NOC
is 1 year.
Exactly, it is past 1 year. And yet those guest houses are still in continuing their activity.
No, those guest houses already got tourism license and pollution control. Based on that, we are issuing the trade license.
So the electricity connection has been changed to commercial, the water connection has been changed to commercial, all that has been done.
So that we are working on it.
Okay, you are still working on it. Then you have mentioned to put a speed breaker in one particular plot, survey number 286/4. Is this a private property or is this a public road?
No, this was the request was made by a Gram Sabha member.
I just want to know if it is a public road or is it a private property.
No, once the inspection comes, we'll see to it.
So for 8 months, no inspection has been done.
No, we are sending letters to deputy collector, but nothing has come from them. Okay. The once they come, we'll see.
Regarding 73rd amendment, what is the action taken?
73rd amendment regarding what matter?
Devolution of powers to the panchayat.
Yeah, panchayat is executing power.
No, have you received devolution of all powers?
Yeah, panchayat is working as per the 73rd amendment.
No, no. Panchayat, if you go as per the 73rd amendment, Panchayat has got powers over health, electricity, water supply, all that is to be provided by Panchayat. But when we come here to the Panchayat and we say we need water, you are saying we have to go to PWD.
There is specific department who looks into specific matter.
That is between you and the department.
Yeah, so accordingly, so, whatever requests are made by the public, the letters are already forwarded to the specific department.
No, but giving a letter doesn't solve the problem. The issue
That's
is
not
water.
I also said that we are personally following up. Panchayat will go and have a talk with the PWD officer.
So, for how long people should stay without water?
Sir, you also know you are living where in Goa and we know how the situation is going.
But it has to change, no?
Each department has separate work. As a panchayat, we are working.
No, but if you have failed to do it, means you have failed. You have to accept that you have failed then.
We are not failed, no. We
of
have failed.
Sir. There is no water. People are complaining. One of your staff, when I was present in your panchayat 3 days or 8 days ago, one of your staff was complaining that there is no water to drink.
That's what, no. We are going now personally.
But then? This is a basic necessity. If you can't provide water, what is the point of having panchayat? It is utter failure. You can't deny that. Government of India says roti, kapda, makan. Forget the roti and the makan. At least the water you have to provide, no?
You come with us. We take hospital also take initiative. What are you going to department?
Yeah, me, my job, it's a person. Person, I'm doing a person. I'm doing a visa. It's a lot of उस